you for the nail-pierced hands. Wash me in your cleansing blood. Now all I know, your forgiveness and embrace.
Come on, musicians, help us. Stop looking at the clock. Don't miss the moment. Look at him.
The dawning of heaven crucified. Worthy is the Lamb.
You know, the first time we hear of worship in the scriptures, I heard this week, is Genesis. The end of Genesis 22, when the Lord tells Abraham to take Isaac up the mountain. And this form of sacrifice is worship. And when the Lord thought, what could I ask him for that he considers more precious than his own life? He asked for his son. And I think about my sons. They're so much more precious than my own life. I want you to consider the gospel. When the Father thought, I want you to see, close your eyes, I want you to see what he gave up. When the Father thought, what's more precious than me? My son. What could I give up that'll cost me something? You see, Jesus was with him from the beginning. He was the lamb that was slain before the foundation of the world. He'd always had been part of the perichoresis dance of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. The Father said, they're sons and they don't know they're sons. So I'm going to send the most precious thing to me, my son. So when we sing, thank you for the cross, Lord. Remove the callousness of heart, Lord, that has become numb to your cross and numb to the gospel. We renew our love. This weekend has been about renewed vows, renewed love.
The cross, Lord. Thank you for price you paid. My sin and shame in love you gave amazing grace. Thank you for this love, Lord. Thank you for the nail-pierced hands. Wash me in your cleansing flow. Now all I know, your forgiveness and
still more, and I'm gonna wait. Who cares who's around you? Run to the cross. Come, Lord. Let your glory come, Lord.